Photoshop tips for artists part 3. So it's super important to see your work in black and white to make sure that the contrast and the value is correct. But how do we do that quickly and efficiently? So now when you click Command Y, it makes it CMYK. We all know that. But if you go to View, Proof Setup, Custom, and change CMYK to Working Gray Dot Grain 20%. Now you can toggle between black and white and color with Command Y. Follow for more tips.